Damn, now that's a loose differential bearing. Hey, what's up, guys? Notice right here I'm pressing on the new bearing. That bearing in the first clip should not be that loose. When you have a loose bearing like that, you'll typically hear a lot of roaring and growling noises coming from the differential.